Hello and welcome. Now in this video, we're going to be talking about your sales page system and how it fits into what you're going to be doing when you create the elements of your sales funnel. Now, during this course, we're going to be using the Optimized Press system, which is a WordPress plugin of page building. However, you do not have to use Optimized Press to do any of the things that we're going to be talking about in this course. You can use a cloud-based system like ClickFunnels or Lead Pages. Or you can use other WordPress plugins like InstaBuilder. What you're looking at right now is an editing screen from Optimized Press. And what's important about any page building system that you're going to be using, especially to create funnels over multiple products, are a couple of things. First, you need to be able to add and interchange header elements whenever you see it necessary or when you need to change things because something may or may not necessarily be converting. You need to easily be able to add elements from other pages, and as you can see here, you can clone certain elements, and you can do this in just about all the paging systems that I've mentioned. You can clone elements in one page and you can take them over and move them into another page, and that's important when you have to retain continuity between your offers. Lastly, you need to be able to add scripts to whatever paging system you're going to be using. In some cases, you're going to want to use a retargeting script. In other cases, you're going to want to use an exit pop. But you need to be able to add scripts to your pages so that you'll be able to maximize your sales funnel. And you should also be able to restore different pages from their previous state. Now, again, you can do this in all the page building systems that we've mentioned. This is important because you're going to need to make changes. Sometimes you're going to need to revert back to the original page if you find that something is not converting in the way that you want it to convert. So all of these pages can be created within HTML. However, it's very difficult to create them quickly and to make changes quickly. And so it's recommended that you use one of the paging systems that you feel most comfortable with, or one that's like Optimized Press, ClickFunnels, InstaBuilder, Lead Pages, something where you can make and add in different elements to make your sales funnel work. And so throughout the course, we're going to be using some of the basic page building functions in Optimized Press, although you can use any page building system you want. We're not going to use any premium systems, and in some cases, you'll be able to find better templates in the system you're already using. Lastly, this will not be a course on Optimized Press, so we will not get into the fine points of what you need to do with Optimized Press in order to make these things work. In each and every case, you'll need to find the very simple solution within your page building system. The most important thing is that you understand the what and the why to why we're putting the pages together that we are doing. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.